Hi, I'm astronomer Amy Meinzer, and I'm here at the gigantic Hale Telescope at Palomar Observatory. Astronomers like me use telescopes to peer deep into the universe so we can see things that are really far away. You might have your own telescope at home. You probably don't even know it. It's called a pair of binoculars. A pair of binoculars is like two little mini telescopes, one for each eye. You too can see a lot of things that you wouldn't be able to see with just your eyes alone. One of my favorite things to do is just go look at the moon. The moon looks beautiful with a pair of binoculars. You can see all kinds of detail. You can see craters, mountains, and shadows that you just couldn't see with your eyes alone. Other fun things to look at with binoculars are the moons of Jupiter. Jupiter is a planet that's far away from us in the outer parts of the solar system, but it's got four very large moons that orbit it, and you can see those with a pair of binoculars. Another classic target for a pair of binoculars is the Orion Nebula. This is a giant cloud of gas and dust that you can find in the constellation Orion. If you look just down from the stars in the belt, you'll see a little fuzzy blob with your eyes. If you look at this blob with a pair of binoculars, you can start to see it resolve into a giant gas cloud. It's a place where huge amounts of new stars are being formed right now. There are a lot of wonderful things you can look at with a pair of binoculars. So the next time you find a pair of binoculars in a drawer or in a closet, grab them and get them ready to go look at the night sky.
It's Javi from Rosie's Rules.
Hola.
Javi is Rosie's cousin.
Let's do it, prima.
He's always ready to join Rosie on her adventures. Rosie's Rules, streaming free on PBS Kids.
This Halloween,
check out all the tricks and treats waiting for you inside the PBS Kids Games app.
All right, we're gonna need costumes.
Dress up with your friends from Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
Terrific choice, neighbor.
Or make up your own spooky stories with Xavier Riddle's story creator.
Didn't see that coming.
And hang out with Arthur for some Halloween fun.
I bet this was all DW's idea.
It's all on the free PBS Kids Games app. Download today.
Ready, Jake, Go! Is made possible in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. Excelsior!
Commander Cressida, she is the best of all galactic astronauts. There's nothing she cannot. Commander Cressida, she's from the moons of Mars. Her boots are on the ground, her head is in the stars. Fearless and curious, with the space bug serious, always in the chase. They'll surely win the race, cause the kids' blaze is exploring space.
It's Molly.
Da-da-da-da!
Molly of Denali on PBS Kids.
Why do they say that salmon runs?
Is that a polar bear?
Did you say puffin?
Is that a thing? What just happened?
Where there's a question?
What?
You'll find adventure.
Look at that.
I found one. A clue.
Yes.
Here's the plan.
Are you ready?
Come on. Let's go.
Molly of Denali. Streaming free now or anytime on PBS Kids.
Everybody, time to get to know PBS Kids Nature Show.
Onward and yonward, tally, tally ho! Onward and yonward,
the nature cat.
Tally ho! Onward, yonward, tally, tally ho! Oh, I gotta stop saying that.
Check out the PBS Kids series with that outdoor explorer extraordinaire, Nature Cat. Streaming now, free on PBS Kids.
Don't you wish you could watch the PBS Kids channel in your dog's house? Just tap the live TV button on your PBS Kids video app. Download it now. It's free.
Supporters of PBS SoCal KOCE include the following. Vaccines protect your family against diseases and infections like hepatitis, measles, flu, and COVID-19. Stay current on all recommended shots. CalOptima Health encourages you and your family to get vaccinated today. Call 1-888-587-8088 or visit caloptima.org.
Hi, I'm Charisse.
I'm Catherine.
I am Mauricio.
I'm Daniela.
I'm Christy.
I'm Sydney.
And we are parents.
I don't have time to be searching the web for resources and information.
We rely on PBS SoCal
programming that is going to be delivering them amazing messages.
Spanish materials to support our bilingual family.
Everything that I need in one place, allowing me more time for much needed self-care.
Because you're always there for them, we're always here for you. Get resources and tools to help your family thrive at pbssocal.org/families.
PBS Kids asks, what do you like to do?
My name is Ellie. I like to say hello in different languages.
Hola, bonjour, konnichiwa, jumbo, ni hao, hello.
What do you like to do?
Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood is made possible in part by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.